Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Srujan. In this video, let's see how to debug an error on Arduino IDE. I was actually working on MPU9250, that's a 9-axis sensor which has accelerometer, gyroscope, magnetometer as well as a temperature measuring sensors in it. So I actually faced an error saying that no match function for a call to MPU9250. So let's see what is that error and how to debug that error. So now I'm just opening Arduino IDE. Let me just load an example. So I'm taking an example from this library, that is basic I2C library, which I wanted to use for one of the experiment I'm working on. So now let me just try to compile this. So this is what the error I was talking about. So the error says no matching function for call to MPU9250 to wire and MPU9250 to wire and in int value. So it means that there is something wrong with the way we are calling this class and the object. So let's see what the error says. The multiple libraries were found with the same header file. This means that mpu9250.h, there are multiple header files. So then it says as used. So this is the library which is being not used is this one. So actually I wanted this library to be used. So let me just go to my libraries folder. So here we can see that I'm going to documents, Arduino, and libraries. These are the libraries which are actually installed from the manage libraries. So if you go to tools and manage libraries, I have installed few extra libraries from this library manager from Arduino. All these extra installed libraries will actually be present in documents, Arduino, and libraries. If you go to C drive, program files, Arduino, so libraries, these are the core libraries. So these are the two header files I was talking about. So let me just go to the documents, Arduino, libraries. So I can see here that there are one MPU installed library, MPU9250. So there are like three libraries which are installed. So to see why this error is being caused, let me just go into this library and open readme file. So readme file contains how the functions and the objects and classes has to be used in your code for that library to work. So these are the two libraries which I'm having conflict, so I'm opening both the readme files. So these are the two readme files. The left one is the flight controller library file which I was talking about, that is flight system, and the other one, the right side one, is the MPU9250 library. Okay, so now if you see here, so the way they are calling this object is different. So wire, meaning they are using the wire dot h header file which is responsible for I2C communication, and here if you see, they're calling it differently. They're saying in wire.begin, and then they are using this object with a setup function and giving the address to AD0 pin. Yeah, but this is why we are getting this error, because of the way they are calling this. So now what we'll do to solve this is I want to use this library for my project. So hence I will delete this one which is causing me the error. Okay, so now let me just go to this and try to compile it. Yes, it looks like the compile is being, so here you can see done compiling. So the problem here was with two header files with the same name, and both the header files were using different syntax to call the function. So I deleted one of the header file, that is one of the complete library, set of library. So that is when it compiled with the other header file.
Hope this video was helpful and it solved your problem with multiple header files. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Bye bye.